I fell in love with ethics for a simple reason. Nearly every single thing we do has some ethical component to it, whether we realize it or not. That means we owe it to ourselves to learn what the hell ethics is and how it works, so we don't screw everything up all the time. We share this planet with other people. Our actions affect those people. If we care at all about those people, we ought to figure out how to make the best decisions we can. Another thing I love about ethics is, it's free! Minus, I suppose, the cost of this book, if you chose to buy it. Also, I should add that actually acting ethically often requires us to spend money or time. I only mean to suggest that the ideas or concepts are freely available.